Okay, my friends, the stuffed Swiss chard is ready. I used a lot of pomegranate molasses, so it has a nice, tangy, lemony flavor. Wow, it's so good. I'm